of the
NSDP will be obeyed by the National Legal Advisor and Under Control Project. Please, we implore you to listen carefully so that when you go back home, you'll be able to give people information of what you have had here. Please listen. The National Legal Advisor.
Our National Legal Advisor, Barrister Robert Paul.
This is just a meaning confession. It is not the
confession. Please give him way, please.
Just after 2 years, we were 2 years. This end of this month.
Barrister Robert is coming.
That's why we are coming today. So you can see we have a lot of people to our party.
Barrister Robert is coming for the adoption, foundation, and the compassion. Thank you very much, our energetic barrister. Our only one is serving the party for a very quite long time.
Doing wonderful.
Moving from one place to another.
Want to borrow from them. But we want the unity of
please, ladies and gentlemen, let us give him a round of applause for our barrister, our legal advisor.
To support us and let us actualize the dream of this country.
And NPP,
I want Nigeria.
If you see people like
New Nigeria, education for all.
Robbing them from the farms and people.
Eliminate Katakowa.
We don't have government.
Eliminate Katakowa.
That we should be patient, which we are. But we are.
And NPP,
I want Nigeria.
Some of them.
New Nigeria. Education for all. New Nigeria, education for all.
To frustrate us here, we know.
In our honor, we say, eliminate.